Hi, this is Carol from Tiny Space Health, and I am here with Hana. Hello. And we're just going to do some really nice, calm, peaceful, because we haven't even got any music today. You might hear some birds outside, which is quite nice, and some stretches. And then Hannah's going to do a legs up the wall, which is a really nice, calming stretch to do at the end, just to relax and release tension.
Yeah, absolutely.
So let's just start. We're just going to be cross-legged, but you know, just do what's right for you. If you feel that that's not comfortable for you, you might even I'll just go back here and lean against the wall, because that's actually, or the door, that's quite comfy. So just have your legs wherever you want your legs to be, and just rolling the shoulders nice and calmly. Roll them forward, roll them back. So just whatever works. Hello, how are you doing? And roll them from the front to the back. And do that again. Front to the back.
Front to the back.
She doesn't know what I'm doing. I just make things up as I go. Okay, back to the front. Rolling back. I'll come next to you to the front. So just go wherever you like. Yeah, I'm just going to cross my legs. I'm rolling back to front. And back to front again. Because that's where we get a lot of tension. Don't worry, a lot of tension in our shoulders. Okay, so I'm just relaxing my hands here on my knees, and then just lift the shoulders up towards your ears, scrunch them up, and then just release them down nice and slowly, and see if you can just push them away from your ears. Take a deep breath there. And do that again. Just scrunch them up, and then just release them back down. Release them down, pushing them away from your ears. And then just... we'll do that one more time.
One more time.
One more time. Scrunchy scrunch. That's a great instruction, isn't it? And then push it down. Okay. A little deep breath here, or a big deep breath. And out. Okay. Alright, so we're just going to just tilt the head to the right side. So just tilt it over. And so as you do this, try not to let this other shoulder lift up. Just keep push the shoulders down and away from your ears. Just feel that stretch at the side of your neck. And just, there's the tweet of the birdies outside. And then come back up to centre. I call them birdies. We've got those little babies out there, haven't we?
Yeah.
Okay. And then we're going to go the other side. So just let the head just fall. And remember, try not to let this one come up, just relax it down. So I close my eyes when I do this, just instantly just try to relax. So close your eyes if you like. And back up to centre. Okay, little shoulder roll. Breathe in, breathe out. Do that again, inhale. And exhale as you roll the shoulders down. Okay. So from here, we're just going to just tilt the chin down. So just let your head, that weight of your head, just come forward. And just let your back of your neck relax. Just let the weight of your head, you can sort of scrunch, you know, you don't have to sit up nice and tall here if you want to just relax forward and collapse a little bit through the middle. That's fine. You just want to relax. Relaxing the neck. Relax the shoulders down. Try to relax your face. And then slowly roll the head up. Stretch while we're here, just with the arms forward, and then just pushing the shoulders forward, trying to pull the shoulder blades apart a little bit so we get a lot of tension in the back. Let's try to stretch it out a little bit. Not going to do very many more, are we, Hana?
No, not many.
Keeping the head down. And here, fingers down to the ground and pushing. Oh, last one, second last one.
Second last.
Okay, shoulders forward, shoulders back, and pushing up with those fingers, just opening up the chest, really stretching out through the chest. And if you want to increase that a little bit, just sort of a little look up, not too far up, but just look up a little bit. And then just relax. We can do one more after this, and then we're going to do the legs up the wall, aren't we?
Absolutely.
So I'm just going to bring my opposite hand across this knee, using this hand to push up, lifting up, inhale, lifting up, exhale, looking over your shoulder. Just a little twist. Try to stay up nice and tall here. If you're sitting with your legs out the front, once again, try to stay nice and tall. A bit hard to do this one, leaning against a wall. I should have said that before, but I'm sure you'll work it out. Come back to center. Okay, pushing up, hand across here, pushing up, lifting up. Inhale, exhale, over your shoulder. Really try to focus on staying tall, as if you've got like this string pulling you up. Your crown of your head up to the ceiling. And just twisting through the back, nice and gentle. So releasing tension. And relaxing into it. Okay. Now we're in the last one, aren't we, Hana?
Yeah.
So Hannah's going to do it. I'm just going to sit here and turn a little bit of the sideways. So we're going to go legs up the wall, which is a really nice one to finish the day with if your legs are sore or any reason really. You're going to sit up against, you've got to bring yourself against the wall with a slight bend in your knees like that. We've got a bit of a TV point here, so we sort of taped it over.
For safety?
Yeah, for safety. And just going to lean back. And she's a bit away from the wall. She's probably that far away from the wall before she gets to here. And then she's going to turn around and use her hands and her legs to just push herself up against the wall. And then she's going to sort of squeeze her butt towards the wall there, aren't you, Hana?
Yep.
Yeah. So this is called legs up the wall. This, just keep it nice and simple. And just see if you can do that one. And then just relax into it. So while you're there, just hands can be anywhere. Hands can be palms down, palms up. Just whatever you feel is comfortable for you. Try to just relax your shoulders into the floor, keeping your eye gaze up. If you're looking, also keep your head facing up, but close your eyes if you can. And just relax your feet. You might feel a bit of a stretch on the back of your hamstrings, and that's quite normal. It shouldn't ever be any pain. So just see if you can just calmly relax into that. Relax your feet, relax the shoulders, relax the hands, and relax the neck. And see if you can just sort of calm your face down as well. Just relax the face, relax the jaw. Keep your eyes closed if you like. If you didn't want to do legs up the wall, you can just be sitting here with me as well. Just stay nice and calm. Breathing in. Big breath. And out. Excellent. So we're going to stay with our feet up the wall, hopefully. You're there with your feet up the wall. And then just point the toes. Just moving things around a little bit, point your toes, and then just relax the feet again, just relax them back to normal. Good. Take a deep breath, breathe in, and out. Okay, so just nice and relaxed. Now we're just going to flex the feet. Just flex the feet as much as you can. just let the feet go back to where it feels comfortable for you. Just let the gravity sort of push against the feet. Relax, relax the shoulders down. Feeling okay for you guys as well. And if it starts to feel a bit sore in your hamstrings or anything, you know, come out of it or just bend the knees a little bit more. Make sure that the legs here, they're not locked out. That's really important. I should have said that before, but anyway. Yeah, just a little bend in there, that's fine. Or even if you want your bottom a little bit away from the wall, that's okay as well. Because everyone's different. Let's take another deep breath and out.
Nice and calm.
Nice and calm. We live on a walkway here. We've got people walking along the front, so you might hear a few voices. You just choose to recognize them and then we just. So should we come out of that? I think we'll come out of it. So how you get out of that one is we're just going to bend the knees. Excellent. And then just let the knees fall to one side. So you sort of bring your whole body over. Arm comes out. That's it. Over. Excellent. And then when you're on your side here, just stay there for a bit because, you know, we've had gravity working in a different way than normal.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Absolutely. Yeah.
And slowly, slowly, using your hands, push yourself up. Watch out for any TV connections on the wall. As well. And sitting up. Excellent. And we'll just finish with a bit of a reaching with the arms.
Yeah.
Out to the side. I'll just go a little bit ahead of you. Is that okay?
I'll switch
you
back.
Inhale. Bring the arms out. Palms are up, inhale, reach up, and exhale, bring them out with the thumbs forward, and exhale. You've done really well. Okay, let's do that again. Palms, fingers, thumbs to the back, that's it. Inhale, reaching up, and exhale out, thumbs forward. And last one, thumbs to the back, inhale, up, we'll bring your hands together, and bring them down. Exhaling here and going forward. Thanks for joining us and I hope you calm down a little bit.
You hope you're feeling nice and chill like we are.
Yeah.